Turn it on.
First pick of the first round of the 2015 MLS Super Draft, Orlando City SC, select from the University of Connecticut.
Soccer isn't the first word that comes to mind when you think of Canada. MLS Rookie of the Year aren't the words you'd expect to use to describe a kid from Brampton. But meeting expectations has never been what he's about. Instead, he blows by them. Meet Kyle Larin, Orlando FC's goal scorer extraordinaire and the future of the Canadian men's national team. In his first year in the MLS, he broke the rookie goal scoring record in September. Then he added another six tallies to his name and finished among the top goal scorers in the league. In his 14 caps for Canada, he has 7 goals, including the game-winning goal over Honduras, and he has single-handedly helped push the men's national team into FIFA's top 100. And he's not the only Canadian getting it done on the pitch. If Kyle Larin is Superman, then Khadisha Buchanan is Wonder Woman. Just ask your coach.
Look, she's, I'm frightened to say it, she's the Sinclair of defenders.
The 20-year-old center back is the brightest star in Canadian soccer. Buchanan took home the Young Player of the Tournament Award at this summer's Women's World Cup and was shortlisted for the FIFA Women's Player of the Year. And it's not just on the international stage that she's getting it done. Buchanan's the reigning Defensive Player of the Year and is a finalist for this year's Women's Player of the Year.
Soccer may not be the first thing that comes to mind when you think of the Canadian sporting landscape, but with two bright futures ahead in Kyle Larin and Khadisha Buchanan, it's certainly not far off. From Toronto, I'm Colton Preo.